This is it. We've made it. Hopefully by now, Corona's gone. We're coming back to the gym. We're fit as heck because of these workouts, especially workout number 10.
Especially workout.
Which we're going to go over right now. AMRAP 13. Hopefully it's not a Friday. We don't want any Friday the 13 workouts.
That was yesterday.
That was yesterday. Hopefully it's not today.
Hopefully it's not today too.
As many rounds as possible, 13 minutes, 20 jumping lunges, 20 meter bear crawl, 10 burpees. Looking for 4 to 5 rounds during this workout. Jumping lunges, if you don't got those, you can do regular lunges. 20 meter bear crawl, this should be something that you can kind of space out. I would say go with 20 steps,
yeah.
You know, would yeah. count. And then, but that would be 20 down. Steps down, and then you'd have to go back.
You'd have to go back. You wouldn't have an option.
Yeah. So measure something out that you can go 20 steps out, 20 steps back. We'll count as your 20 meters, all right?
And then 10 use a child for every meter.
A child, yep.
Count 20 children lengths, about 3 feet is what we're looking for.
That would probably be good.
Yeah.
So looking again, 4 to 5 rounds during the same rep 13. First movement, we've got our jumping lunge. So it's 10 each leg, what we're looking for here. Once that knee touches the ground with a nice tall chest, we are jumping to that full extension and then lightly bringing that knee back to the floor. If you don't have this jumping motion, okay, you can control a nice step out, okay, pushing back to the standing position, still 10 each leg. Okay, either one you choose, that weight stays in the front heel, not the toes. Okay, so making sure that chest stays tall, weight's in the heel. Next one for your bear crawl, we're gonna go with that knee nice and close to the ground, so nice and controlled. No, not fast. Not fast. Knee nice and close to the ground, back's flat, core's tight, and you're just, you know, bearing along. Just, you know, make sure you do this outside so your neighbors can see all your great fitness that you're doing. All right, so once you get that 20 meter bear crawl, you're gonna then finish your round with those good old burpees that we love. Chest to the ground, popping that chest up, okay? Making sure our feet land flat, ideally, when you pop those hips nice and high. Okay, so if you have to, you can stick with a kickback burpee, a step back burpee. We've got a lot of options going on here, so whatever you choose to do, just make sure you're moving at a good pace, okay, throughout the workout, and you're moving safely at home, and this should be our last at home workout. Workout 10. Good luck with this one.